Hello, everyone. We are going to rejoin NBC's Olympics coverage shortly, but we have breaking news to share with you right now. A major corruption investigation involving State Representative Cheryl Williams Stapleton. Agents with the New Mexico Attorney General's office executed search warrants at her home and business early this morning, and they're looking for evidence in a case that includes allegations of racketeering, money laundering, and receiving illegal kickbacks. So Ryan Laughlin is live for us in the newsroom right now. So Ryan, you've been going through those search warrants in this bombshell case. What have you learned?
Well, hi, Danielle. This is that 32-page search warrant that shows what investigators went looking for inside Albuquerque Public School headquarters. Now, according to investigators with the State Attorney General's office, Representative Cheryl Williams Stapleton is connected with phony companies, essentially stealing money from Albuquerque Public Schools, her employer, which is all funded by your tax dollars. This investigation is rocking New Mexico politics. Williams Stapleton is a Democrat who serves as the House Majority Floor Leader at the Roundhouse. Now, law enforcement agents surprised Williams Stapleton at her southeast Albuquerque home very early this morning as they executed a search warrant there as well, looking for evidence in this case. Now, according to this search warrant, Williams Stapleton funneled money from Albuquerque Public Schools through a bogus robotics management this morning as they executed a search warrant there as well, looking for evidence in this home very early this morning as they executed a search warrant there as well, looking for evidence in this case. Now, according to this search warrant, Williams Stapleton funneled money from Albuquerque Public Schools through a bogus robotics management learning company, amassing over $5 million going all the way back to 2006. And then she allegedly funneled money from this fake robotics company to her other private interests, like this restaurant. She owns this restaurant, and our cameras were there as agents showed up to a Taste of the Caribbean this morning. It's right on Central, across from UNM. And the warrant shows 57 different checks for over $300,000 came from that robotics company and went to the restaurant. Now, we are working to gather more from state leaders so far, and we've heard from Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham this morning. She said in a statement, in part, that she is deeply troubled by the reports of this law enforcement investigation into Representative Stapleton, adding, New Mexicans expect and deserve elected officials who, regardless of party, will put the people before themselves. Anything less violates a sacred public trust and must be dealt with accordingly. We also just received a statement from members of the House Democratic leadership. They say they are shocked and dismayed by the deeply troubling allegations against Representative Stapleton and will cooperate with this investigation. But all in all, we're looking at over $5.3 million going to this robotics company, and then nearly $1 million from that going to William Stapleton's private interests. The state has moved to seize those assets as this criminal investigation is really just getting going, Danielle.